you got an earful from Sir Alan, and now it's the end of the apprentice road for Lindy Mungaza, the 22-year-old who claims she's of royal descent, failed to impress in the ice cream making task.
So yeah, I was really shocked to be fired. It's very humbling. It makes you reevaluate what you think you're good and bad at. But again, I think out of the three of us that were in the boardroom, it could have been any of us. And I was so shocked. I was sitting there extremely confidently thinking, I don't need to argue, I'll be fine. You know, it's one of these two guys that are gonna go. But sadly, it was me. So yeah, I am really sad that I had to go. Lucinda's done absolutely nothing up until now. I think now we saw her as project manager turn it around. I think everybody thought that she was a bit of a time waster. She didn't do anything. She created a lot of arguments and animosity, so she got a lot of airtime. But she wasn't an amazing team player. She didn't do anything. She couldn't work a computer. She couldn't do the laundry. There was always issues with Lucinda. So yeah, I think she did well as project manager. I think everyone was pleasantly surprised. She wasn't amazing, but she did enough. She has a very laid-back management style.
So she took you into the boardroom, and who else?
Me and Jennifer Maguire. So she brought Jen back because Jen offered exclusivity on the ice cream. She brought me back because I was put as second in command of the. We had two sub teams, sort of the main team. I was second in command in charge of sales. Due to Jen offering exclusivity and me agreeing to it, we lost the task. That's the bottom line.
Sir Alan really was not happy about the exclusive deal, was he?
No, he wasn't. He was absolutely fuming. But you know, these things happen. Everyone makes mistakes. You can't really make huge mistakes in business like this. But you know, life goes on, and it's something that I've definitely learned from.
So Jennifer made the deal, but you were kind of in charge of the sub team.
And I was there, and I should have said something, and I didn't. So I'll put my hands up to that, definitely.